California boy charged with stabbing and killing his 8-year-old sister says he did not do it. The boy and his sister, 8-year-old Layla Fowler, were home alone. He told investigators he saw an intruder running away, and then he found her bleeding. Police searched for a suspect, then later charged the boy with the crime. He's due back in court now on July 31st.